Hi guys, it's Steve Spell2. I made this short video after Donald Trump's huge win in New York last night to illustrate exactly how Ted Cruz is making me feel better.
It is mathematically near impossible. There's about that much of a chance. You know, you could just put a piece of paper through the possibility of Ted Cruz getting there. It's just not going to happen.
You could put a piece of paper through. What? He said, you got that much of a chance, Ted Cruz. We might be able to get a piece of paper through it. I like this old John King guy. Go ahead, John.
You see, Ted Cruz is on track to get a goose egg tonight. That's 95 delegates, and he's going to get none of them.
What? A goose egg? Oh, I like that.
Cruz, even if he picks up a few, is still way back here. It is mathematically near impossible. There's about that much of a chance. You know, you could just put a piece of paper through the possibility of Ted Cruz getting there. It's just not going to happen.
You can put a piece of paper through it. You can lie and cheat and steal and try to screw it. But at the end of the day, the people will choose. And we will not be selecting Senator Ted Cruz. John King is right. Cruz has no chance. The only chance he has, you might be able to put a piece of paper through it.
You might be able to get a piece of paper through it. Huh? No chance.
I feel better. After Ted Cruz lost last night, after watching that, I feel better. I'm happy. I'm elated. I know that I'm healing now, which is exactly why Ted Cruz needs to get out of this thing. The man is hurting us, and we can feel better when he gets out of the way. So if Ted Cruz wants to help us feel better, he'll get out of this race. It's like a woman that doesn't want you anymore. At some point in time, Ted Cruz, you have to understand the relationship has gone south, and it is over. We don't want you. We don't want you. We want this guy right here, Donald Trump. Get out of the race, Ted Cruz.